What's up, y'all, folks? Week 3, we back. Just going out a little bit of film real quick. Come check this out. That right there, that one four, that one number four verse. Just going out a little bit of film, trying to make sure y'all prepared for tomorrow. Just going over everything, trying to find out their tendencies and stuff. How receiver come out of ball, knowing it's running pass. But we play Pillow tomorrow, 7 o'clock, Hartfield. Come check me out.
Week 3, man. Team me up, man. Real talk. Gonna get out with a show. Real talk, man. Let's go.
It ain't nothing I want more. Ain't nothing I want more. I told you when I first came here, I said, I ain't come here to waste my time. I came here. They gave us a chance to get in like we asked for. And that's what we're here to do.
Yeah, it's 2-6.
Job still ain't straight down, up. But I said, you know what I'm here for.
Going from 6 to 8. Yes, sir. Yeah. There we go. Yep. We went down there. Let's put it on our chain.
Yep.
You hear me? Yep. I got news for you. 41 minutes. We're going to unleash hell on somebody. You got that? We're going to show them what's up.
Yes, sir.
Press, press, press.
Let's go.
Great week of execution, and we're coming 0-4-0.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Hey, and we're about to show 6-8. It does watch out what's over there in Flowood. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. And we're not talking about that other Flowood school. Yeah. 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 Hey, hey, listen to me. It's all about us. You got me? It's all about the A's. You got me?
Hey, we did our job, man. Let's go work. Hey. You like that, man. Check us out this week. Pass break. Check me out.
I'm with JV Gang right now. Checking out the little bro. Check out the scope. 35-0 at halftime, man. They doing for Jay. How we doing? We got a first this game tomorrow against Presbyterian Christian. Check me out. Yeah.
behind the back.
Got a game in a little bit. Feel like we prepared all week for it. Hopefully it'll be a good game. Hopefully we have a game. Come on, we do it. Check us out.
You have to sleep the dream. You have to dream the dream. You gotta touch. You have to see it when nobody else sees it. You have to feel it when it's not tangible. You have to believe it when you cannot see it. You gotta be possessed with the dream.
The dream.
Yeah.
That I'm most excited about. That's a really good football team. Yeah. You're a lot better football team. And we have a lot to learn, a lot to do on this run. We're still making too many mistakes. Got me? We have two times that we get all the way down into the red zone and we have a big goal that brings us back. Got me? They can do their work for us. You hear me? We got a little bit of lull, and we got back up and we scored 14 points for that. And we scored it right down that corner. Defense. I could not be more proud of you. Great turnover. We got a big six. Hey, I told you, we're in the territory. And what great, all these great men do is they tighten up just a little bit more. We're allowing to just a little bit more. I'm proud of you. You next step on that, one over. Hey. Congratulations, the first ever win against the 6A program on the road.
Ben right here. Ben, how you think we did?
Good.
Think how I do?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, oh yeah. We got the dub tonight. It was 28 to 14, I think. Check us out next week. I don't know. Yeah, that's good.